Buongiorno everyone, Big Renty here from the Magpie channel. Going to do something a little bit different today, a little match day vlog. Don't normally do them unless it's an away day, but the day the Magpie channel are in the press box at St James's Park, so we're going to show you around there, highlights from the game, and after the game will be the fan TV. So hope you enjoy the video, hope you enjoy the game, most importantly get the 3 points. My prediction for the game, my heart says 2-1 Newcastle. I'm hoping for that. I think we know how defensively Southampton play. You know, the Dougie inside the fan TV had a chat with during the week, we're saying they play a draw, make sure they don't lose the game more than going out to win the game. The managers know each other very well. I think it'll be a very tight game, but hopefully we'll take the chances. That is the most important thing. You know, we always have chances at home where there's games that we should have done and dusted that we haven't. So hopefully the day we get the 3 points, we'll get a 2-1, because they'll probably score. We'll go 1-0 up, it'll be cagey, and I just hope we nick the winner. My head's saying it's going to be a ball draw or 1-0 either way. Let's hope the heart's right.
Thank you.
by the corner. Yeah.
Right from the back, from the edge of our own penalty area, worked it all the way down the path, end up with a corner kick.
Once again, a good old-fashioned 3 o'clock.